tough to recover from.
Yeah, it sure is. I mean, they left a lot of cheese and lettuce at that foul. Not to mention some ham and turkey.
As he does on the perimeter.
Thank you. second about ready to get underway. And guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
And the difference to this point has been defense. This club has really gotten after them. That's what's gotten them this lead.
Well, there's nothing that's gone up that hasn't been contested so far.
Go! Thank you. 7 seconds left to play. Thank you. shot is off.
He just has not been able to get into that groove yet, guys. But as a whole, it hasn't affected them too much.
Through the fourth quarter here. Well, Steve talked about getting swept in the season series last year. Certainly a faithful hoping for this season.
That's right, Kevin. It was not a season to remember for either.
Number 8.
Another shot.
And the layup is good.
Well, that putback's about as easy as it's going to get. You have to put a body on someone down there. Well, no box out. That's the result you get right there.
And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth. Calling just 23% of the field in the fourth quarter. So they are 2-6. Six on the shot clock. And a great job by the D contesting that shot and forcing the miss. Gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. There's 1:54 left to play here in the fourth. Number 7. It goes straight through the switch.
So he's watching his club miss a lot of shots that they normally make, and that has to be frustrating. So I think he's going to call this timeout just to try to see if they can be more aggressive, get them to the free throw line.
Sometimes that's the best solution for them, but ultimately I think they'll be able to shoot themselves out of this slump. But in the meantime, maybe get into the free throw line and help.
We'll be right back.
Well, first one drops, and that puts them up by five.